was a boy named Bob. Bob has lost his pet. Bob also found some footprints. He followed the footprints to a cave.
When Bob arrived at the cave, there was a plate on the ground. Bob was suspicious and tried the plate.
After Bob went in the cave, he smelled a strong scent. He walked to a big table and found three wands and a lot of spells nearby. The spells seemed fun, so he tried them on some test dummies he found in the room. The first wand set the first dummy on fire. Second wand put water on the next test dummy. The third wand blew the test dummy away.
Barry Potter was practicing his spells outside of the cave in the forest when he heard something in the cave. He came inside to check. After Barry Potter came in, he saw Bob trying his spells. He came over and used a spell on Bob.
Bob flew away for miles, landing near his pet. Bob was happy he found his pet and patted him on the head.